Roman Polak getting back, and now Penner. It's away from Stewart. 2 seconds left. Here it comes. He scores! At the horn! Dustin Penner! No time left. They'll take a look, but it possibly beat the horn.
I think it's going to count. A true buzzer beater. It was ripped. I mean, this is further balkanization of the rubber puck. But at the point that this period was at, Elliott's got to get out. Looked like it might have caught a tick of a stick of Polak and sailed in on the short side again and off the pipe. He just turned it in neutral ice, took 4 steps and pounded it.
We'll talk it over. It certainly appears that Dustin Penner has scored right at the buzzer. Here it is again, Razor.
Just turned it up. You can see the puck start to oscillate a little bit. No question it caught the stick. And Elliott's body language suggests that he was dealing with a puck that was going to hit him in the blue note on his chest. Instead, it went short side.